Hi, Kalpesh.
Hi, sir. Sorry for not receiving.
No problem. Kalpesh. So Kalpesh was just wondering what happened. We were supposed to speak in the afternoon, so I was just wondering.
I really don't know. Hello.
Okay.
Actually, I had called first
for
his bike was stolen.
No, you call me. I'll tell you what. You don't wait for anyone. If they don't answer, okay. You just call me. And you got to speak every day.
Okay,
right?
Sir. So I have made.
Yeah. So you drive the calls. If nobody's there, you call me. That's it. That's no worry. I want to help you get more productive. Yeah. Tell me. So what happened with our? Any updates on the calls or?
So I have made 13 calls which were picked up today. And
awesome.
More than that, which weren't answered.
Okay.
And I'm keeping with it and. Touch points I'm working on after the call times get over, like after 5:30.
Sure, that's perfect, point. Awesome. But tell me, what happened with the 13 calls?
13 calls, I have sent a mail who are actually interested to 3 people.
Awesome.
Hello.
Okay, go ahead.
And then I have those people who don't pick up my call, I just text them a LinkedIn message which you have sent us.
That's fine.
That's how I
but
do
But the
it
ones,
right
ones you managed to reach, these are 13 people you managed to talk on the phone, is it?
Yes. 13 people have managed to talk on the phone.
Out of which 3 people said that they would like to know more.
Yeah, they would like to know
good.
More. So I've sent them my email. Okay?
Perfect. So I think my point now is you're getting good responses in terms of at least the first stage. What I want to know is if we had to go from making these 13 to 30, what is it that 30 calls? What is the biggest pain point that you have currently?
So right now, getting the right kind of
data
is a trouble.
Okay.
And I'm doing it personally myself. So I was thinking ki maybe today I was going to the sales action plan. So I saw the other industries which we were not focusing on, the filmmaking, the consultants, the CA.
Which are partner pitches, right? So which is fine, which is
exactly.
Down below. What I want to ask you though is to have you looked at the platforms like Your Story and Tech Circle, the Tech VC Circle or whatever, right? The idea is to find sources. If I'm in your place, what you should be doing in an organized sales fashion, right? Because there is no, you're generating the calls by yourself. If you're not getting the calls from say Fayaz on ET, you need to look at the economic times as well, right?
Yes, okay.
But my point is, before you start, next day starts, you got to have at least, 50 names in place of who you think you're going to call, right?
Okay.
It's going to save you time. It might take you, in your schedule, it might take you half hour, 45 minutes to do it. But that 45 minutes is going to be useful for you the next day. That's the idea.
Yes.
Right? So I think just organize around it. See. So I think we're trying to solve one pain at a time. So in your sales cycle, the biggest pain right now is data. So let's make sure we gather the data and you keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Awesome. Have you entered the data in the sheets?
No. I have a separate sheet. I mark colors according to that. How many of people and I try them again.
That's fine. But the ones you reach out and stuff. My point is in that common sheet that we have. Have you put those?
I do a Ratko at exactly 5:30.
Awesome.
Update.
Awesome. So
okay.
It'll be done. So perfect. Let me know. Let's have a call again at 6 and let me know if you need anything else. Right?
Yes, sir.
Awesome, Kalpesh.
Thank you.
Chal, bye. Take care.
Yes, sir.
Bye.
Bye.
So it was awesome, right? I think this is our sales call that we. One of our business development person and in our team, a wonderful guy, and we're trying to kind of make sure ki we're pitching for CMO services, multiple options, and we're making a tracking mechanism ki bhai, sabere we have a call at around 10:45, we have another call at around 1 o'clock, we have another call at, if today we missed one, we have another call at 6, we're tracking, we're figuring out what's the pain, we're tracking the reports. The idea is you have to be top on sales. Agar sales chahiye, you've got to be on top of it, and that's the only way results will come. Go ahead, do that in your business as well. Thank you.